Manila's Justice Secretary Menardo Guevarra ordering the Immigration Bureau to place on its watch list the heinous crime convicts released under the law on good conduct time allowance. The Interior Department earlier asked the Justice Department to prevent the freed inmates from leaving the country after President Duterte gave them 15 days to surrender. Interior Secretary Eduardo Año has urged the heinous crime convicts to immediately turn themselves in to the nearest police station. Police tracker teams are now ready to locate convicts who refuse to surrender. Officials say they will be treated as fugitives and subjected to warrantless arrests. Nearly 2,000 inmates convicted of heinous crimes were released under the good conduct law.
Natin ang direktiba yung CIDG natin to be the lead unit ng PNP para po mag-track dito sa mga tao na to. And of course, yung ating mga territorial units para makatulong. Alam naman natin, unang-una, na ito pong mga to ay hindi sila talaga qualified para mabigyan ng GCTA dahil they are involved in heinous crimes. At nasa batas po yan. We'll be right back.